Hi, it's Lindsay. Thanks for visiting repealcatfish.com. In just the last 5 years, U.S. agricultural exports have generated more than $500 billion in sales and a million U.S. jobs. But trade barriers like the USDA Catfish Inspection Program jeopardize those gains and those jobs. Click on the U.S. Agriculture tab for more information.